Bisu Media. Ladies and gentlemen, it's MC Okudo, and we're here for Miss Ambassador for Peace. The turnout is large, the show is popping hot. Ladies and gentlemen, this is about the biggest pageantry in Nigeria right now. We're here at Congress Hall, Transcorp Hilton, and it's going down tonight.
Can I crack the jokes now? Because I'm not really like when this thing stopped for me too. Okay. So, I can't be faster than this, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a patriotic citizen and I've decided I will never be faster than Nigeria's economy. Comedy is hard, very difficult. For example, I've been given 4 minutes to make you all laugh, and the governor will rule for 4 years. Nobody will laugh. That's for pressure. I've finally discovered Nigeria's problem. Our problem is not what we think it is. Our problem is overpopulation. We're too many. There was a serious hold-up in Lube while I was coming to this show. What it caused the hold-up? SARS. Arrest SARS. The guy got to tell you, other guys, if I'm your colleague, say, but you're not the duty. Who paid duty and the arrest? So this is my business. They will not play with your future. That's life for you. Wickedness all over. I'm used to it. What's the name of this show? Peace Achievers International Conference. I love Abuja since I relocated to Abuja. See, Abuja audience, you guys are the best people ever. Peace Achievers Conference. It makes sense. It's going to end peacefully. Only for worry that they will do peace concerts, it will end with war. What did they pay me? If you tell them, say, what do you want to fight? They'll say, this guy not going to pay peace left. Even this fighter with a fight, they settle laws for fighting. On a day. So this show now, there's going to be a winner from those guests. Don't do this kind of thing for worry. There has never been a successful pageant in Wolumwe End well. In Abuja, they do vote of thanks. Thank you very much. God bless you. That's the end of the event. For Wolumwe year bottle, that is your vote of thanks. Something when they won't win. No, now. Nobody will win, you know. See, the last one went cost issue last year when they organized one. The guy, Nagberu. He buy 2 tables. And you know, say this pageant, instead of just say the girl no win, they'll go give her another award when it don't really matter. They'll go tell her, say she's the most punctual. And all of them call the event at the same time. Invest the guy, very stubborn, aggressive human being. They tell her, say, girlfriend, I must behave. Then I say, uh-huh. We tell you, say, we get good character. Must behave? After this event, you'll know, say we don't have our worst behavior. Drake, they learn. The guy still beg and say, my brother, you are bigger than this. Say, my brother, look at me, smaller. Nigeria. Peace. Achievers. Best go win. Without going off for worry now. For the guy to come in and the person you see cutlass, bottle, teacher. The guy said, we had a tie. We be saying one or two people. He said, contestant number one. The contestant number one was celebrating, say, relax. Number 1 to 14. Later, I will tell the guy, I said, my brother, why you not just say we had ties? He said, that one will cause another quarrel. Because it will be like saying, with a question they are addressing. I said it earlier. I said, our problem is overpopulation. We are too many. with too many. Now, with some kind of time, with some kind of position, for example, some kind of position, contest for presidency, you know, say that person, know, say, you're not going to win. Oh, I don't know. I'm seeing it yourself. You know, say, if you buy some phone, sometimes, relax, DJ. For this thing, when they happen, they look for who to blame. Don't use me, not allow me to face you. So, sir, the thing is, I know this is what happens with the mic. Like, if my village people think I want to collect money, I'm not interested in money. I'm here to perform. I have a longer career, longer than 4 years. So, you know, when you buy form sometimes, you're going to do it like some kind of your opponent, they just want to waste votes. You're going to do it like something you advise them, say, bro, you are wasting your money. It's because of overpopulation. We're too many. In China, they implemented a policy, 2 children, you can't give birth to more than 2 children. In 2001, it was decreased to 1. They couldn't even create 1 belt. If you buy that belt, it leads to a low sperm count. Just to reduce population. It can't work in Nigeria, especially in Delta State. Urobo women too born. One of my aunties, they born, reach 14. We say, why they born children like this? Say, calm down. You don't know the woman will be president. She didn't forget saying, the history of Nigeria, no leader. Don't ever they say if they more than 4th born. If you born more than 4, the rest, no one can be president. Sir, what position are you in your family, sir? Number one, good. Sani Abacha, if you check the internet, he had 1 sibling. Abi Ibla is an advocate. He had 1 sibling. If you check General Olusegun Obasanjo, only they're not put out for internet. I don't see sibling. You the first son. You, my follower, 8 born. That's why you are not the senator. You have to reduce your number. Come on. You can't be doing this to yourself. You can't be better. You can't be better. If only you knew. If you already come out. Stop talking. Do you know what 8 bone can cost you? Do you know as I'm here, if the senator wants to give me dollars, I need to stretch the money, give me, you give me, the money not consign you. For example, sir, let's practicalize this show. My brother, pass my glory. Who are you? This is what a first son can do. Ladies and gentlemen, if you are meeting me for the first time, my name is Ms. Kuko, the winner of Alibaba Sports in 2019. I'm based here in Abuja, and aside comedy, I do things. Because I know to say I win the competition, I know the gay event. When I know you say, I deal with you now. You won't do flat. I MC anything, even family quarrel.